t-shirt. Are you ready? Here comes.
Oh,
what do we do now?
Sometimes that happens.
Wow.
Redo.
Okay, hold your breath.
I got it. You want me to get it?
Oh my God.
I'm not going to help her because it's too funny.
All right.
Are you going to try it again?
Reload.
Oh, look, Kelly knows how to do this thing.
She's making a real aerodynamic bullet.
How did you fold it before? Just so you know, everything's great, Ryan. Everything's fine. Just a minute.
Kelly learned how to do laundry in quarantine. Just
seven.
Like so did I.
I actually learned at 7.
Okay, you ready? Here goes.
Oh, it's not loaded. Okay, never mind.
I was so close to pressing.
She's good too.
Did you hear that? Whoa.
Yeah, her vibrato. That was my favorite part, was her vibrato.
I feel like I'm the underdog of the group, but.
What?
I kind of do, but I at
no
the same
one standing
time.
Standing in an outfit and looking like you look can ever say you're the underdog. You picked the best coach. Like, if anyone's going to be honest with you and real with you and just be there for you, like just full heart and all, that's literally this person.
Yeah, not Blake.
Who?
Yeah. I've tried to make up all of my normal lies and stuff.
It's really good. That was,
good
I mean, that was.
Lies. She goes, oh my God, he's like a car salesman. I was be like, his dad was a car salesman.
Your dad was a car salesman?
And one thing that you're doing a lot of with your arm, which is because that's what we do, because we're trying to like, because we talk with our hands, especially if you're Italian, you're like, woo, you know, like.
I'm Italian. Oh my gosh, am I? Oh my gosh, I'm totally Italian.
I love my job. Woo! Woo! Hey guys. Hey. Blake Shelton, the champ is here.
I just blew my voice out. I think the last time I saw you was when you performed here, and I was just like, how is he a real person doing that? Like, you're so, shut up. You are like a whole, you're like a phenomenon, like the dancing and everything. Amazing.
Oh man, that was enough about me.
That's why you're here.
Man,
I'm gonna hype you up so big on TV right now.
Second marker. Got it, sorry.
Got your lines memorized?
What I love about this this lifestyle is it's outdoorsy, Blake. It's cool, it's awesome.
You're gonna say rad?
It's rad, dude.
The truck won't start again. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's the starter or what.
Oh gosh, well.
How'd you do that? What'd you do? Gwen, what'd you do?
I totally hurt my hip. I pushed it so hard. Happy holiday from all of us here at The Voice.
Happy holidays.
Oh, happy holidays from all of us here at The Voice.